Thank you, Ben Lewis, and to the team in London. And not to be outdone, Brisbane is celebrating the royal birth. Jonathan Lee joins us now live from King George Square. And Jonathan, the city is turning baby blue.
George, it almost seems unpatriotic to have the colour blue taking over the city, but well, that's exactly what's happening from here in King George Square to Parliament House, even Story Bridge. The city is turning blue for the next 7 days, and as we discovered, it's not just the royals who are celebrating, it's also Queensland families. A bouncing baby boy born in Brisbane, but sharing the birthday of a future king.
They're going to have me born on the same day, and yeah, so...
Oh, that's great.
I didn't know that he was going to be that special. Yeah.
Little Nicholas Hart, along with around 200 other babies born on the 22nd, will receive their own rare royal gift.
Because he was born on the day, he'll get a special commemorative medallion.
Sheila Knox is celebrating. Raised near the Queen's estate, she began her own royal collection 60 years ago.
It's been a very important part of my heritage, I guess, and something to show my grandchildren who are all Australian.
And Britain on the Bayside, the bunting is up.
It's just sheer madness.
All that's missing is the merchandise.
I put my orders in about 2 months ago, and we've got mugs, we've got commemorative little silver spoons, we've got magnets, we've got all sorts of things coming through, but it will be a couple of weeks until it gets here.
3 decades ago, Brisbane fell in love with a very different prince and princess.
Does Prince William have a favourite toy?
Jamie, he loves his koala bear he's got.
With Kate and Wills and their heir tipped to visit next year, royal fever is sweeping the Sunshine State.
If he brings her over with the baby, it'll be very nice, I think.
It's lovely that it was a safe arrival, and yeah, it's a little prince.
The birth also represents the renewal of the monarchy in Australia.
So this child will one day be King of Australia. Well, not only that, due to our federation, we'll also independently be the King of Queensland.
From our statues to our streets, even our name, Queensland, is steeped in royal history, raising the question, how do we recognise or celebrate our future king?
New casino.
So why not name a bridge after him?
Perhaps the best present, though, is advice from a fellow dad.
Ask everyone about everything, especially people who've had boys before, like those simple little things can bring you unstuck.
Now, Georgie, late this afternoon, the Premier had his own suggestion, what we should do in Queensland, naming the new Children's Hospital after the Prince. Of course, that depends on a few things. Firstly, the support of Queenslanders, also the name of the new Prince, and thirdly, Buckingham Palace. But it is one surefire way to get a guaranteed royal visit. Georgie?
I think so. Thank you, John.